I've got to say, you chose a great day to go flying. This session, we'll get started with some basic controls. Sound good? First things first, let's get familiar with your surroundings. Out your side windows, you can see we have great visibility over Sedona today. This is Red Rock territory. Beautiful, isn't it? See if you can spot the Sedona airport. The runway should be a pretty easy landmark to find. Okay, let's move on. We already talked about basic controls while we were on the ground. Time to see how it all feels in the air. The aircraft is currently set to a cruise attitude, the position it should be in for regular flight. All right, now let's try banking into a turn by moving the yoke. I'll go first. As a general rule, you always want to keep your turns under 30 degrees. general rule, you always want to keep your turns under 30 degrees. General rule, you always want to keep your turns under 30 degrees. Go ahead and try rolling to the right. You have controls. Turn right, toward the city of Sedona. Sedona, let's try climbing up and down. Gently pull on the yoke to climb. Give it a try. That's good. For the descent, it's the same principle, except you're pushing on the yoke. Go ahead, gently pitch down. Excellent. Okay, time to find the airport again. Look around, and when you found it, make a turn in that direction. Excellent. Now that you're more familiar with the aircraft and the surroundings, the next step is to go deeper into handling and techniques. Soon enough, you'll be able to enjoy trips all on your own.